is adorable.
Even in her 90s, sometimes Edie seemed a lot younger than my mother.
Jesus, Edie. Not the bathroom I expected from you. What's that say? Bobby Bubble Bonanza?
The only trace Grandpa Sam's first wife Kay left on the house was the pink bathroom.
Yeah, maybe
it was a pretty big trace.
Yeah, I would say so. Pillbox. There's a secret in this bathroom. By Sven and Edie.
There's a secret in this bathroom. It's in the last place you would look. It isn't in the cupboard. It's hidden in this book.
More video games need pop-up books in them. Man, I would love this house with all the secret rooms.
Sven gave Sam an old camera he'd refurbished. He never put it down.
Yeah, I was gonna say, someone sure has taken a lot of photos around the house. There's Milton again. Now, whose room did we wander into this time? Fort Kelvin. He's the... Okay. Kelvin and who? Because this clearly belongs to two people. Odd little set of stairs to have. It does not want me to get up there or to go over to the space room.
I knew Grandpa Sam had a twin.
Never mind.
And that he never talked about him.
Goodbye, letters.
I guess my grandpa didn't like history any more than my mom did.
Also, I apologize for the yawning. I've had very little sleep these last few days. Okay, so Calvin and Sam.
How I Want to Remember My Brother by Sam Finn. The thing I remember is that when he made up his mind, that was it.
Yeah, realistic swinging. Oh, I control both feet independently.
My brother said he'd die before he ate another mushroom. And he did.
Well, that's dark even for me.
At Barbara's funeral, we swore he'd never be afraid again. And he wasn't.
No, how could you be afraid when you're,
Always wanted to fly.
Yeah, I think so. That fence looks like it's gonna kill him.
But that day, he finally made up his mind to do it.
Am I gonna...
I told him going around was impossible.
I'm gonna do the impossible. Do the impossible. See the invisible. Row, row. Fight the power.
Maybe if I hadn't said that.
Oh, come on, kid. Oh, shit.
Maybe if the wind hadn't picked up.
Oh, man, I'm getting super into this. Oh, you're so close. Defying physics. Come on, Calvin.
Maybe he'd still be here. But I doubt it.
Come on, Calvin, we can do this. We're gonna get there, Calvin. We're gonna get over that.
I think he'd already made up his mind. That's what I want to remember about my brother.
I'm so close. Last time. Let's go. Yeah! Oh, God. Calvin, slow down. Calvin, oh, jeez.
And he did.
Well, rip Calvin, I guess.
This story felt strangely familiar. When I was younger, I remember trying to do the exact same thing.
Yeah, except you didn't jump. Well. You did it, Calvin.
After the funeral, Edie roped off Calvin's half of the room.
Oh, then why'd I undo it? Gotta respect the wishes. Oh, fuck. I'm gonna cry. Oh, fuck.
Mom said Grandpa Sam enlisted at 18 and never set foot in the room again.
I am actually tearing up a little bit. Maybe this caterpillar will brighten my day. That was awesome. Secret compartments in this house are radical. Oh my god. That's an angry pumpkin.
The passages were a pretty tight fit. They'd obviously been built for smaller hands and bellies.
And alcoholics, apparently. Actually, you know what? That might not be booze. Let's go this way first. Child stars. What have they been doing and where are they now? Barbara Finch. She's that girl that starred in that Bigfoot movie. Bigfoot. Ah, shit. Yeah, we'll keep going this way. In Milton. Set foot again. There we go.
Growing up, I always thought of Barbara as a child star.
Oh, well, if she was a child and starred in movies, that would make her a child star. Swan Lake. My Friend Bigfoot. I'd watch that movie. Now we know where Macaulay Culkin got his acting chops.
never thought about how hard it must have been for her afterwards.
After what? Do I want to know? Probably a death. Happy birthday, Barbara. Well, she was a smoker at a pretty young age, I would imagine. 1944 to 1960. Oh, yeah, well, she died really young.
Of all the stories people wrote about Barbara's death, I'm surprised Edie saved this one.
Oh, Jack here with another ghastly tale inspired by America's most unfortunate family. I'm calling it The Surprise Ending of Barbara Finch. As a child star, Barbara was famous for her scream. Now at 16, she was all washed up. A has-been. But in a lucky break, she'd been asked to perform her signature scream at a local convention for monster movie fans. It was just the boost her career needed. Unfortunately, her scream hadn't aged well.
Getting better? I think you just need the right motivation.
Her biggest fan, Ed's current boyfriend, Rick, was about to demonstrate when...
Now that's a scream.
That was a great scream.
Thank you, Rick.
Barbara's father, Sam. He'd slipped into a table saw and had to be rushed to the emergency room.
Oops.
So Barbara got stuck babysitting her youngest brother, Walter. Her convention comeback was canceled.
Okay, I'm hearing frustration, but I'm not hearing terror. What if I tried...
A gang of hoodlums in Halloween masks have been terrorizing Orca's Island tonight. Police are urging residents to...
That came from the basement.
You're right. Also, I loved your delivery on that. Why is your basement door locked?
Because my dad likes making puzzles in secret passages. There's a key hidden in the music box. The secret is to keep winding and winding until finally the key pops out.
Thanks, babe. I'll be back in a sec.
Well, I guess I know where I'm going next, then.
Rick hadn't returned.
So Rick's dead.
Barbara went to look for him. Right on cue. She reached for the music box.
Oh, now this is cool looking.
And as she wound the key, she listened.
Oh, jeez. I like this very thick outline they just added to everything.
She found Rick's clutch and imagined the worst.
I'm gonna fuck you up, Michael Myers. You see that? Come for you. Ugh. That shit just creeps me out.
The infamous Hookman killer, Dr. Carl Hamill, who impaled and then ate his family 10 years ago tonight.
Oh. Lovely. Ugh. Those things creep me the fuck out. Sick combos.
The old fridge rattled.
Oh shit. Oh Jesus. It's better because it was so delayed.
Just trying to scare you to help you find your screen.
Well, I'm not scared, Rick. I'm furious.
Well, that's where we act furious. That's where we're different, Barbara. I'm fucking startled.
And confused, and you're...
She threw him out. But she kept a little something to remember him by.
Barb, have you seen my other crutch?
And she was still holding it when she fell asleep. Watching the late picture show. Hours later.
Barbara! Walter, what's going on up there? Okay, I'm coming up. But if this is a trick, you're dead, Walter.
Killing myself, Walter. My fucking music plays again. Oh, geez, what the fuck? Oh. Count this as a call-in first. I was just scared by a chair. Walter? Fuck you. I know I've already said it, but this comic, like, bordering mixed with this, the thick outline and everything is fucking awesome. Fuck you, clown. Alright, looks like we're going out this way. I killed one of my family members, didn't I? Oh shit. Finished.
She listened for his breathing, but all she heard was...
I didn't know this game was going to be a spooky game.
The door was dying to speak to young Barbara. At the door, she heard whispering. It was coming from inside the house.
Oh, shit. Yeah, but what about that part where you killed a guy?
She saw what kind of monsters they were, and she realized what was about to happen. She was going to be famous. And with her final breath, Barbara Finch gave the performance of her life. I wasn't there myself. she had a taste for stardom. But unfortunately, so did her fans. Of course, the police blamed it all on poor Rick, who disappeared the same night. And little Walter, hiding under his bed the whole time. He took it all pretty hard.
Yeah, I imagine he would.
All they ever found of her.
Jeez.
Her ear. Now that's what I call a real eerie tale.
It took me way too long to realize this was a Tales of the Crypt Keeper.
Edie told me all Barbara wanted was to be remembered. As absurd as that comic was, maybe what Edie saw was a happy ending.
So, how did she actually die? I'm a little lost on that. Was the ear part real? Yeah. But that segment was awesome. Can I leave this way? Nope. Back in the cubby.
I guess now I know why Mom didn't like me playing with the music box.
Hmm.
Edie's father, Odin, built the original house. Whenever people ask me about my family, the first thing they always want to know about is Barbara.
I think.
It's funny, Barbara found the basement key.
I was gonna say, I think the game really wants me to go to the basement. The spooky basement. Come on, there we go. I think I'm gonna pull an Attack on Titan and end it there.